cheers and beers with Pat Roa. I'm Angela May, and I am going to be your MC for the evening. First and foremost, Pat Roa would like to thank everyone for taking time out of their incredibly busy schedules to join us here this evening for this fun-filled night. Of course, don't forget to go into the back area near the XR Uno to get your wire name art done so you can have something done, a gift for yourself, and even get a second for your daughter so they can have a keychain as well. And coming up at 7:45, in just a very short while, we are going to be having an expert, and we're going to be talking to Daryl, who's going to be walking us through an amazing beer and food pairing. So that's going to be coming up in just a short while. I'm going to let you all get back to having fun, and here's cheers to beers. Do join us here for our beer expert. He's going to be walking us through a beer tasting and pairing and how it goes with food. He's been giving us fantastic information as well on the history of some of the beers and the hops that we have used.
As a home brewer, usually you take about a month, because our processes aren't as advanced as the commercial.
But it's not just the fermentation process then that takes the week, it's
actually the carbonation process.
So anyone that's willing to make a little bit of moonshine for themselves at home, it's going to take a lot longer than going to the corner store and grabbing a couple of beers.
Of course, if you invest in better equipment, you can have a faster turnaround time yourself.
Come on towards the back of the showroom. We have a beer expert that's walking us through a beer and food pairing this evening, and he is giving us facts and details about beer that we never knew. And of course, if anyone has any questions, do feel free to ask Daryl as well. It's not often that you have a beer expert in front of you. So if anyone wants to try what the smoked malt is like, it's absolutely fascinating, and it's much stronger in the beer than it is here live like this.
Yes, because the beer has been with us a lot of this.
Oh yes, and in such a short period of time as well, it must be the liquid that's helping to get all of those oils and concentrations out of them. The first prize for Lucky Draw. So now our first prize is going to
Christine Ang,
congratulations and come on over. You are the first prize winner for our lucky draw. So this is a traditional Bavarian strength test. Nobody's quivering. Goodness, everybody's doing a fantastic job so far. You're starting to concentrate, do a little bit of meditation, digging deep. You know where the spirit is coming from. I would have tapped out already. You guys are doing a fantastic job. Okay, this is the first one. Got an eye on the prize. Oh, difficult. It is difficult. Woo! Fantastic! Okay. Let's see if that's up.
Get out already.
Oh, that was a fantastic showing though. That was phenomenal. Okay. So that is the beer ring toss. We're going to have a next go at it. Do make sure that you get your goodie bag on the way out as well. Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. And look forward to seeing you again next year. Cheers to you.